17-year-old Hayley Warner from Sutherland Shire in Sydney is a typical teenage girl, just one with an extraordinary musical talent. But for this cute, energetic 90s child from a loving family, her early dreams didn't focus on music.
I was really into tennis when I was little. I had a coach from about two. If anyone ever saw me, I was, you know, carrying a ball and kicking a footy around. And yeah, so I was really active as a kid. That's where all my time went. Never went on school and all that sort of stuff.
But Hayley's dream of playing tennis for Australia would come to an abrupt halt. Diagnosed with a debilitating hip disease, 7-year-old Hayley would be hospitalised.
They sort of ended up sawing half my femur off, and I spent 3 weeks in hospital just in traction, and sort of had to learn to walk again and started physio, and I was on crutches for about 6 months. I remember the doctor saying swimming's probably a good option, and I sort of said, I want to go back to sports, I want to play tennis, I want to play soccer. There was just sort of a blank look on his face, and he just looked at me and said, I'm sorry, you can't do that. It was definitely a tough, you know, point in my life. I was still the same person as I was before, I just had these stupid crutches. So, school was pretty rough for me for that time, and you know, I sort of got teased a fair bit. I kind of started to stack on the weight a bit, and from that point on, school life was never the same. And I look at school now and don't have fond memories.
So Hayley turned her attention to music and found solace in her drum kit, guitar and piano. Soon she formed the band Cloud Nine with like-minded 12-year-olds.
I guess music was my escape, and you know, from the ages of about 12, I, you know, started getting a little bit confident in something else and had something else to look to.
With a real flair for poetry and words, Hayley got lost in songwriting and creativity. But still troubled at school, with her parents' blessing, Hayley made a big decision.
Couldn't stay at school and be miserable, and I couldn't do it to myself. So I knew what I wanted, and I had to find that, and I had to chase it.
True to her word, Hayley started a new band, Bleached Academy. Using MySpace and YouTube to generate interest, the energetic four-piece funded their own EP.
We were just four kids. James loved smashing the drums, I loved, you know, singing, and the guys loved playing guitars.
But this year, Hayley found herself drawn in a new direction to a new challenge.
You know, for 3 years or 4 years, I'd sit on the couch every Sunday and wonder. It was a need. I needed to do it.
With the acceptance she craved since school, Hayley took that need and ran with it.
Please send us a slightly bonkers rock chick.
Didn't crowd surf, everything else was bloody brilliant. Well done.
Thanks so much.
Had energy, you had the look, but most of all, you have attitude.
And it's Hayley's attitude that fuels her ambition.
I'm a girl now with dreams, and I'm determined, and I'm not gonna give up, because it's the love of music is just too strong, and my heart is too strong to not follow it.
Hayley has triumphed and is ready to pursue the next chapter of her musical journey as she becomes a committed and truly gifted artist, dedicated to making music that will have everyone rocking out with her.
I'm just exploding with music, hey. I just want to get in that studio and put some stuff down, and I'm absolutely convinced, there is no doubt in my mind, that music will be my life for the rest of my life. It's what I think in the morning, and it's what I go to bed thinking of, and the whole day music's in my head, and when it's in your head, it's in your heart, and it's everywhere, and I can't escape it, and I'm not going to escape it, I'm just going to chase it.
For this young woman who's overcome early sacrifices and challenges, the world awaits her awesome talent.